Here we go. All right. What's up with it, y'all? It's EJOE Business. Welcome to the channel. If this is your first time here, thank you for coming. I hope you enjoy my reaction. So as you see, what we're about to get into is into August Alsina Entanglement song with Rick Ross. All right. I'm going to start off, you know, a little bit before the beginning, you know, before we start playing the song. Come on. All right. Just in case you don't know. All right, it has to do with August Alsina, where he had an interview with Angela Yee, and he talked about the relationship with Jada Pinkett a little bit.
You and I decided we were going to take our space, and what happened?
Yeah, and then I got into an entanglement with August. That's what I said.
An entanglement?
Yes. Yes.
A relationship?
Yes, it was a relationship, absolutely. I was in a lot of pain. And I was very broken. Now, in the process of that relationship, I definitely realized that you can't find happiness outside of yourself. Mm-hmm. And luckily enough...
Okay, all right, there we go. There we go right there, okay, y'all. I gave you, you know, the Jada side, and she was talking to Will, okay? So you saw about the, admittance to the relationship and the entanglements and talking about you know, asking permission from Will and, you know, all that. And there she goes. All right, so that's what you guys need to know right there if you guys don't really know that much about it. Okay, anyways, let's go listen to the song. All right, Entanglement. We about to get into it right now. Let's go. August Alsina, Aug, Rick Ross, Entanglement.
Yeah! Special moment in history.
It started off making fun of Will right there. We did, yeah! Oh, wow.
The definition of entanglement. When you're tangling the sheets, girl, I know that we don't come in a relationship, but you're still fucking with me. Yeah.
Why does this feel like it's a diss track? Okay.
Entanglements, there's when you're tangling the sheets. Entanglements, there's when you're tangled up with me. Entanglements.
Shorty leaning on my shoulder, got a question in my willpower. Jaded by her beauty, but her reputation real solid. Moaning down the hallway, I can tell you how I feel about it. Caught up in the matrix, and I doubt if I can get about it. Living like it's no tomorrow. Met your boy with open arms. Told you all my darkest stories. Promise that you walk the bar. Keys to over 40 cars. Left me with a broken heart. Till I gotta get around. Favorite artist was Tupac. Watch a movie, then we freaking tangled up. I'm getting deeper. Do this shit like every weekend. Guess I'm just a little secret. Entanglement is when a mental lick can tell you trouble. Saddest part is I still.
I'm sorry, man. The background vocals is hella funny. Oh, man. He mentioned Tupac, too. Favorite artist is Tupac. You already know Jada. Jada was. She made a movie with Pac, and she, or a show. She was in the show with him for sure. And then she was dating him. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Love you just to keep it simple.
Being honest, baby. Don't want no strings attached. You just want a nigga that's gonna break your back. And have no, I ain't about to play with that. We left you, man, to fuck with me just to pay it back. Don't you know that's cold hearted? What you gonna come?
They never said why they split up, her and Will. You know what? Like when they were talking. All right. Anyways. Think, you know, it's cold hearted. That's real. You leave me. You leave another dude to get with me.
Girl, you're fucking with a youngin'. I be doing shit he like. No, no, no talking when I see you. All you hear is love sounds. Going round for round. We want a nigga to take you down. The definition of entanglement. When you're tangling in the sheets, girl, I know that we don't come in a relationship, but you're still fucking with me. Yeah, entanglements, there's when you're tangling in the sheets. entanglements. They don't get tangled up with me.
Entanglements.
They don't like getting one too big. Tangled up with me. Tangled in the sheets.
I'm on my way. Yeah, I'ma pull up when he there. He always take me and you fucking.
If he see me, he gon' trip.
Let's be low key.
Keep it.
Girl, I know I fucked up your hair. Lay you down in here right there. Lay you down in here right there. Oh.
I'm sorry, man. I understand this. Why you gotta get Will more involved, man? You just come on, man. This is more Jada's fault. Come on. I don't care what anybody said. More of it is Jada's fault. Okay? Oh my gosh.
That ain't my girl, but I got the key to the crib and to your car, to the crib and to her heart.
She don't wanna label shit, but she need me in her life. I don't have to label shit to put it in her life. So
we gon' keep it poppin', shawty.
You my little secret, piece of lingerie. Girl, I ain't taking off my sweet. Girl, it's wrong, but it feels right. Girl, it's wrong, but it feels right. The definition of entanglement. It's when you tingle in the sheets. But you still fucking with me. Yeah, entanglements. That's when you're tangled in your shades. Entanglements. That's when you're tangled up with me.
Entanglements.
That's when you're getting in too deep. Tangled up with me. Tangled in your sheets.
Entanglements is when you tango in the sheets. Oh, I'm so weak. I'm weak. Just imagine something. Just imagine. Do you think you would have ever heard a diss song of somebody singing that's about a relationship that cheated and that involved Will Smith and Jada Pinkett? Tell me about that.